the 19th of March, 2024. Hong Kong lawmakers near passing national security law. The government of the semi-autonomous city is set to have greater power to crush dissent, after Hong Kong leader John Lee called for the bill to be pushed through at full speed.